Wasn't able to get a carb kit for this yet. I'm actually really surprised that the diaphragms loosened up as much as they did and this thing is running. It does want to load up a little bit at idle, so sometimes it's finicky about coming off idle, but it is a running cutting saw. I mean, not the greatest chain in the world, but this saw makes chips, and once I get some more test wood, we'll put a better chain on it and we'll actually work it a bit.